All right.
Boom. There we are.
Yeah.
My name is Dwight House, and this is the Swag of Cali Workshop, Lafayette. Yeah!
She's nervous.
Okay. Hi, my name is Abby.
Hi, my name is Katie.
Hi, my name is Sarah.
Hi, my name is
Christopher. Hi, my name is Kevin.
Hi, my name is Arthur.
Hi, my name is Andrew.
Hi, my name is Michael.
Sup, my name is Dawson.
I'm Marissa.
I'm Michaela.
I'm Angel.
I'm Christina.
I'm Jessica.
And that's Swag.
Hello to everyone.
Are you good?
All right.
Good.
All right.
My name is Dwight House, actor, choreographer, and I do a little modeling. No big deal. But I wanted to thank everybody for coming out tonight. And these kids have worked so hard. Usually, everybody talks about small city this or big city that. Big city, small city, it really doesn't matter. Because these kids work harder than some of the kids I work with from Chicago, LA, and all of them. So, you're going to see it today. And also, we want to make them sweat out and pass out. Yeah? All right, so we're going to rock the show. You guys ready? I just want to be cool. Is that so hard to ask? I mean, I bought a new hat, and I bought some new shoes, and I bought the same hat he bought. He's cool. What do you have to do? Do you have to go to China? Or do you have to, you know, go to LA for a week or something? No big deal. I'm going to be cool one day.
Hey, man. To be cool, all you need is swag.
Swag.
Love it.
And I was Googling the other day, no big deal. I'm thinking maybe I can get some of that at Walgreens. Or maybe even Target.
Nah. Team, to have swag, what do you need?
If you wanna have swag, then you gotta have moves. If you wanna have swag, then you gotta have moves. If you wanna have swag, then you gotta have moves.
I didn't know that's all we needed. Yeah.
We've been having moves since the 60s. No big deal. Music!
It's not unusual, you want to be loved by anyone.
We start out so cute in our baby pictures that mama shot for our daddy so that he wouldn't forget you. He forgot anyway, but hey, one day he'll remember. If not, he's human, I'm human, you human, we'll forgive him. God, I'm only 8, I'm not old enough, guess it's complicated. Two-parent dwellings and spelling has gotten so underrated. I only say this in cadence so it don't get negated. I was gonna save it for later, but later look like maybe. This crazy lady named Kesha is guessing my Mercedes would be all new and frou-frou, but it's a 1980s.
That's the motto, nigga, YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, but we don't really play.
Oh, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out.
Come on up, and just so that you know, I'm taking pictures throughout the workshop, so if you, we'll probably have those on the DVD as well, but if you want to see some of those now, you can go to facebook.com/elite talent group, and they're in different ages, so if you have the 5 to 8, look in that one, but they're all up there for you to kind of take a look at some of those, but again, come on out and take some pictures if you'd like to.
Okay, we're going to give you like 6 poses, and you guys can shoot as you want. All right, you guys, first pose.
Mine's in the shop.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I got
awesome. That looks really cool.
Got to hold it at least for another minute or two. He got it. Alright, get in the front. Watch out for the kids.
Yeah, you do.
Alright. There you go.
You right next to the camera. Your gun's up like you want it.
What?
Three, two, one.
What? I'm getting a hair to play. I don't know, but the youth one, the DJ.
Sunglasses are yours, right? They need to get your hair.